The trial of three white men in Georgia accused of gunning down a black man who was running through their neighborhood. Testimony in the Ahmaud Arbery case is set to begin before a mostly white jury, and ABC's Alex Perche is in Brunswick, Georgia now with more. Alex, good morning.
Good morning, Gio. Tomorrow, prosecutors will call their next witness in this case. It's a little bit of a mystery as to who that will be. This witness list is sealed, but based off of jury questioning, we expect it could be another member of law enforcement or a member of the crime lab. But it was an emotional first day of this trial on Friday. The prosecutor, during opening statements, played that cell phone video of Ahmaud Arbery's last moments alive. It was Arbery's mother's first time seeing that footage in its entirety. She let out an audible cry and feet from her. The mother of the man who pulled the trigger sat shaking her head. The prosecutors say defendants Gregory and Travis McMichael and William Roddy Bryan made a series of assumptions and driveway decisions leading to Arbery's death. The men facing murder and other charges have all pleaded not guilty. Attorneys for the McMichaels say the shooting was done in self-defense and was their only choice. Arbery was unarmed the day he was shot to death. Bryan's lawyer claims he was just a witness. Also Friday, we saw body camera footage from one of the first responding officers on scene. It was so graphic that one of the jurors shielded her eyes. But over the weekend, we've talked to members of this community that say those images have rekindled feelings of frustration and sadness about that case. They're thinking about it, and so you have to imagine that it's stuck with members of the jury as well. Whit?
All right, Alex Perche for us. Thank you so much. We do appreciate it.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.